Hi everyone, welcome to my another vlog. I am riding the bus from Poplar to Green Street. So I'm showing you the full street view of my journey. I hope everyone will like the video. I'm using bus number 115, and as you can see, I'm sitting on top decor and front side. And this is a double decor bus, by the way. There's third solicitors on my left hand side. Their solicitors firm is one of the best solicitors firm in London. The sky looks very nice, wonderful, smooth. I love the scenery of the sky. The bus is waiting in traffic right now. Country, everyone follows the traffic rules. As you can see, the side is nearly empty now. The bus just stopped to take some more passengers. Today is hot, sunny day. First stop again to take some more passengers. Now the bus is going to go to the flyover. As you can see, the bus is nearly empty. It's 2 o'clock here in London now. The bus is going to Canning Town bus stop now. The bus has stopped in traffic again. Now started moving. This is the way to go to the Canning Town bus stop. As you can see, there's bus stops right now. There's DLR trains going to stop in Canning Town train station. This is Canning Town bus stop. It is actually very sunny day. Lots of buses stops in this bus stop and they start their journey to different routes from here. I'm gonna get home to number 5 later on to reach my destination. We are waiting in traffic right now. Sometimes it takes a long time. I'm yawning and sleepy as well. Whenever I ride past a train, I feel sleepy. And sometimes when I want to sleep. The bus started its journey from Olgut East. I'm going to get off in a minute. I will get off in Green Street bus. I hope everyone who watched the video have liked it and enjoyed the sceneries of London. Please write your opinion in the comment section and please subscribe to my channel. Share my videos to let other people show. I'm getting off from the bus right now, as you can see. Thank you very much for watching my video. I'll come back with another video very soon, inshallah. Bye for now. Please everyone take care of yourself and be happy and stay healthy. Thank you. Bye bye.